Hi, my name is Harper Reed. I'm a CEO of a company called Lunar Technology Corporation in Chicago, Illinois. I am the former CTO for Obama for America, President Barack Obama's re-election campaign in 2012. In 2007, a bunch of people kind of got together and we started talking about how it was really difficult to store large amounts of data. And this is actually something that I think a lot of CIOs have always dealt with because it's very expensive storage. What happened was startups in San Francisco, these smaller organizations, people who could not afford a solution from SAP or Oracle or these big enterprise vendors, they were in a place where they had to figure out, how do I compete with the people who can afford a big solution? All these things came together with these kind of very bespoke solutions for handling large amounts of data in a very distributed environment. But really what I'm hearing people want to talk about is, how do we get the answers to our questions? And so people are conflating big data from where we come from, which is hardcore ops, hardcore infrastructure, meaning how do I store these millions of rows of stuff, and bigger than that in some cases. And they're conflating that with, how do I get the answers to my questions? I think that you have big answers and big questions. And I think that a lot of that is, how do you have a chief metrics officer? How do you have a chief analytics officer? Someone that has the clout enough to go into the boardroom and say, based on our data, this is what happens. Anything outside of that, we're just talking about storage solutions, and it's honestly just giving into the marketing. We do need to be more thoughtful about the data we store. And I don't think that means that, you know, people are going to have so much data coming in that they don't know what to do with it. I think actually what that means is that they're going to have so much data coming in, they're going to find that they're not going to use some data. And so honestly, you know, maybe it's time to even have more of like a Feng Shui approach to data, you know, like, what data do we want to have? What data are we using? I still would say it's worth storing all of your data forever. I think that's very important, and probably will get me kicked out of the EU for saying so.